whose dark magic had graced Adlersbrunn before. Not long ago, four heroes slew the Mad Doctor Junkenstein and saved the Lord of the Castle. Tonight, in some mech-haunted streets beneath the full moon's glow, four more heroes would face a new peril. They would suffer the wrath of the Bride. The heroes emerge from their shelters, hoping to reunite with other survivors in the safety of the tavern.
Other survivors.
We won't last long out here. Let's get inside and figure this out.
Hey! No dying and hang on. Who's supposed to solve your murder? I claim this land for me.
Are you all hearing this?
The castle has fallen. Approach at your own peril.
These messages. I hope everyone got out safe.
Does anyone know what's going on here?
I'd bet these Zomniks have something to do with the Lord of the Castle. And Dr. Junkenstein, no doubt. What are we waiting for? Let's get to the castle and chop that doctor to bits!
The heroes set off toward the castle, and the howling wind spelled an ominous portent.
If I'm not mistaken, you knew that crackpot doctor? Of course! He paid through the nose for my carcasses! Then I lied.
Honey, when a mad scientist has to buy your corpses, you say no.
It's locked! You need a key to get to the castle!
My sight tells me it's somewhere nearby.
Over here! Fate draws us together.
The dreadful Banshee lunged across the screaming gales and snatched the key from the hero's hand.
Drop that now, or I'll give you something to wail about!
More from my banshee friend.
Hey! Who's yapping in my head?
Do yourselves a favor. Stay away from the castle. Or else.
Guess we found our culprit.
Now to put a stop to her. Castle should be up this way.
Does anyone else feel like we're being watched?
Yeah, and I don't take kindly to people looking at me.
Something is coming.
Above us!
From high upon the ramparts, the gargoyles shattered their prisons and rained on the heroes below.
You aren't the doctor. Who are you?
A grieving widow.
You're the Bride of Jenkinstone!
Aye, seriously? I blocked the path to the castle, so this is where your tale ends.
Reckon I know another way through. Let's get to the dungeon. Should be a lever around here that'll open the secret passage.
Do I want to ask how you know about this?
There ain't a prison round that could keep me locked up. Now get pulling!
In the depths of the dungeon, the heroes fell under the hypnotizing gaze of the
What have you done with the Lord of the Castle?
I have plans for him. And now, I have plans for you, too.
That's the right!
In a twist of fate, this summoner stood guard over the castle door and sought to destroy.
Summoner? She was dead, wasn't she?
Seems the bride stoked her back to life.
Well, she's dead again now. And the bride's next.
Once we bust through this door...
Step aside, gals. My dynamite will burn this door to the ground.
Focused. That ghost could be back any minute.
Thank you.
Did the bride reanimate all these Zomniks?
Seems Junkenstein wasn't the only inventive one.
Question, is she married to the Doctor? Or his monster?
Really not important right now.
Says you!
Nice try, honey.
Look at all this. The bride idolized Junkenstein, even after his demise.
And now she's returned to where it all ended. To finish what he started.
What for?
What else? Revenge.
We need to find the Lord. Fast.
Hurry up! Hurry up!
You can predict the one she'll pick next?
I see her
choosing the one you least expect.
This is why people hate fortune tellers.
Junkenstein was robbed of his revenge. I won't make the same mistakes.
Vengeance only leads to suffering.
That's kind of what I'm going for?
Okay.
No better throw that switch.
Let's take them down.
That ghost is back. Keep moving.
I feel rage in him. Chain.
I'd feel sorry for him, but I'm a little busy.
Saved, and once more could Adlersbrunn rest soundly. For now.